So, the betrayers are fighting for the dogs now. Why am I not surprised? The sooner my Zanuka project is completed, the better. The system must be ridden of your hypocrisy. What's that test tube dog giving you to fight for him? Whatever it is, I'll double it. Why, Tenno, what an intriguing Warframe you have. I look forward to adding it to my inventory. Do you really think you're saving your comrades by supporting the dogs? What do you think happens if you allow Sagas to win? Do you think you'll be safe when you're all his slaves? Tenno, you know, we may not always see eye to eye. Well, you don't have eyes, but I'm pleased we've found common ground in our fight with these green-eared dogs. Yes, you've made the smart choice, Tenno. When the dogs fall, there will be profit for all of us. You and I are not so different, Tenno. We both know those dogs need to be put down, yes. I sense we are at the beginning of a beautiful new partnership. Tenno, this was the only rational choice. And please, don't worry about your friends. I have grand plans for them. So, we agree. The Grineer are too powerful, too arrogant. They must be put in their place. I'm glad you won't let our differences get in the way of our common interests, yes. Nobody wants to be a slave. You understand that. These dogs aren't our masters. We won't follow their orders any longer. Oh, if it's your friends you're looking for, you're welcome to place a bid for my newest Zanuka prototype. Oh, I've been looking all over for you, Tenno. Come, come, let me show you my new venture. I think you'd be a perfect fit. Oh, have you come to make a donation to my newest enterprise? Excellent. Please report to my lab for reconstruction. You have loyalty issues, Tenno. My Zanuka project will fix that for you. Market forces dictate that you need to evolve or die. Which will it be, Tenno? Oh, Tenno, Project Zanuka is the next step in your evolution. I will make you 100 times stronger. Why resist this? Now play nice, Tenno. Zanuka is one of you. Actually, come to think of it, Zanuka is many of you. I can't decide, Tenno. Have you come to save your friends or just steal my property? Zanuka is your future, your destiny. You are obsolete. Make way for the next generation. Tenno, be careful. You must make sure not to damage all those parts of yours. Such valuable merchandise. And now, let me show you the future, Zanuka! Kill! Do you think this is over? Zanuka, tear them apart! You build nothing. All you do is destroy. Ungrateful, you'll never know what I could have done for you. Barrier up! Barrier! 1,000 suns! Blinding beam! Zanuka! Do not touch her! No! Leave her alone! Zanuka! Tenno, can you hear me? You've been a Naughty little betrayer, haven't you? Did you really think your support for the Grineer would go unnoticed? This is really for your own good, Tenno. Help me, help you, help me. That is just the sort of behavior I just can't let go uncorrected. Otherwise, you'll never learn. Good job, Zanuka. This Tenno's bones will make you a fine sibling. Zanuka, no! What have you monsters done to my beautiful creature? I won't forget this. Oh, Tenno, I understand you're nervous, but if you come back to us, I can assure you, you won't feel a thing. Tenno, don't listen to that lotus. She just wants to hold you back. Stay with me to explore your potential. Tenno, there's an entire Grineer battalion here to rescue you. Your friends must really appreciate your support. Wait, no, I'm mistaken. You're alone with no weapons and no friends. Silly me. The Grineer are a threat to us all. You need to understand the error of your ways. Consider my efforts a favor, yes. Well, look who finally showed up. I was wondering how long it would take you to find my little operation. What's that? You thought I was dead? That's cute. Nothing but rumors and exaggeration, I'm afraid. Though, to be honest, times have been tough. What with you trying to kill me and all. Well, as it turns out, you Tenno aren't the only ones with 9 lives. I know how many I have left. How about you, Tenno? Tenno, you're not supposed to be in here. You're going to ruin the surprise. Recent events have led me to diversify my business. Biotics are such an underappreciated sector. The Corpus Board wants nothing to do with them. I disagree. I think they're the future. Your future, Tenno. Well, I had hoped to give you a more grand introduction to my new venture, yes. But this will have to do. What a mess! You! Careful with the new merchandise! Have you guessed my business plan yet? Well, do not fret. You will find out soon enough. I must say, I will miss this ship, but there are more where it came from, and I can assure you, you won't find them all. Tenno, there you are. I thought you'd never show up. Come test out my new fighters and let me know what you think. Do you think you're winning? You can't cut my hives down faster than they grow. That's not possible. Impressive, isn't it? I just can't wait to see the looks on the faces of the Corpus Board when I give them a demonstration. You haven't turned the tide. I can grow more. You haven't stopped me. Not this time. Hello, inhabitants of the Origin System. It is my singular pleasure to announce that today is the first day of a new empire. An empire populated not by Corpus, not by Grineer, and certainly not by the Tenno. No, the Mutalist Empire will be populated by you. A glorious new you, baptized by Mutalist flesh. You've called this a disease, An infestation. Well, I call it unity. One army under me. Welcome to your new species. I took a disease and turned it into a life-altering gift. Someday you may learn to appreciate what I'm giving this system. Until then, all you can do is rage against the inevitable. Soon, you will see like me. You will see the beauty and perfection of this new species. Come, Tenno. Evolve with me. Look at me, Tenno. Don't you want this? Can't you see what a gift this is? Listen, there is still time. Lay down your arms. Become one of us. Then you will see the path. Then you too will help others to become us. Aren't these creatures beautiful, Tenno? Cold metal made one with living flesh. I can feel them all within me. They are hungry. Oh, Tenno, are you worried you'll be left out? Look, I've been working on something special. You too can be one with us. I'm almost finished my first test, a mutilist Warframe. She will be beautiful, yes. Wait until you meet her. I just know you'll have a change of heart. Profit? Profit is only a means to an end. I have evolved. I no longer need profit. I have found a purer form of growth. You see, Tenno, my new flesh comes with new desire. This infestation and I, we are one. I want what it wants, and it wants what I want. Together, we will crawl across the bountiful flesh of this system. Join us. Tenno, do you really want to ruin the best chance this system has for peace? Why don't you want this? My mutilist empire means unity. Is there nothing more balanced than that? Tenno, I'm not angry. I'm disappointed. I can always build a new lab ship, but you can't keep running from your destiny forever. Let me show you what is possible. Tenno. Why must you always work against progress? I'm trying to bring us all together. Things could have been different if you tried to work with me. Do you see this collar? This collar will let you see like I see. It will let you want what I want. There I go again, giving you too much credit. Must I always show you the way forward? You have one more chance. Come to me, and I will show you the magic of this gift. This flesh makes me strong. You're only hurting yourself, Tenno. I didn't want this. You forced my hand for the Mutilist Empire. Here, ready? Try this! Get back! No! Tenno, I admit I've made mistakes. Terrible mistakes that have left me crippled with decay. Now, I ask you for your mercy. Till Rhaegor's hidden cloning labs hold secrets. Secrets that could prove most regenerative for me. If I get you into the labs, will you bring me the data I need? What do you say? Will you give a sick man one more chance? Ah, Tenno, I knew you couldn't resist an opportunity to stick it to those Grineer dogs. You've arrived. Till Rhaegor's advanced Grineer cloning labs, his secrets will be mine. Oh, is this it? Is this what I've been searching for? The fix that will stop my flesh from crawling? This is Till Rhaegor's latest and greatest. Pity this one's still brewing. It would have been interesting to see it in action. Nevertheless, I need you to retrieve any data that can help me with my predicament. Ah, most agreeable of you, Tenno. Yes. You know what I always say. If you can save just one life, it better damn well be mine. Hello, Tenno. Are you surprised? Why? You know I've always had my ear to the kennel. Those dogs don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up, but I do. Shall I show you? Don't worry, you can trust me this time. I know, our past has been slightly, what, combative? But genocidal invaders from the other system make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say? The sentient Hun Hao, Nightmare of the Orican, Boogeyman to the Corpus. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me. So this Starker seems like he's made quite a powerful friend, hasn't he? I wonder what's under that scary, smoky exterior. A heart of gold, perhaps? Listen, Tenno, you're near the dig site. Of course I could just tell you where it is, but what fun would that be? So keep your eyes peeled, if you have eyes, that is. Warmer? Yes, getting warmer. That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. Colder? Getting colder. Nope, getting colder. You were warm, but now you're not. You're right on top of it now. Yes, this is the spot. Can you see it? It's right there. I give up. It's here. I swear, can you find anything that's not marked right on your map?
Are these the bones you're looking for, Lotus?
Yes, hurry, Tenno, but be careful. Last time you got close with the sentients, you wiped out an entire civilization. But you don't remember that, do you?
Tell me, Lotus, what is this reservoir? Some hidden Tenno weakness?
Don't think so. I'm here to protect my investment. If that thing manages to destroy the Tenno, then where does my investment go? Now then, where is he?
You must be asking, Alid, what's in this for you?
It's simple, really. I scratch your metal back, and you scratch mine. All the credits in the system aren't worth half as much as a Tenno owing you a favor. A void gate. These things never made sense to me. You're smart, Tenno. You'll figure out how to open it again, won't you? Impressive. These sentient fighters appear to adapt to damage. I'd love to crack one open and see what makes it tick.
Oh, don't you just hate that feeling? Makes my stomach flip.
Let's see where you've landed. Find a nav console. Sweet prophet. The moon exists. It was in the void all along. I knew the Lotus was powerful, but this, she erased history. We thought it was destroyed all this time. My, Lotus, you make a fine villain. Found the reservoir. As unpleasant as our past is, I have to ask. I've seen inside a Tenno, yes, and what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Oh, they don't know the truth either, do they?
How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother. It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location in the void, yes. Why not disable the mask? So that Claptrap orders can pick them up?
Or is that too complicated for you?
That's it, Tenno. Shut down this power grid so that your mouthpiece orders can lock onto your location in the void. The suspense is killing me. Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey, don't cut me off. Hiding the moon in the void. Quite the magic trick, Lotus. But Tenno, you must be asking yourself, where is this heart, if not in my chest? Void collapse. Oh no, it would be such a shame to lose the moon so soon after finding it. Of course, you could just put it back in its rightful place, couldn't you, Lotus? What was that? Uh-oh, Hanau's found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus. Bad news, Tenno. The Stalker has found others as twisted as himself. He calls them his acolytes, and he's sent them after me. Shh, I have to be very quiet. They cloak. They could be hiding anywhere. Even listening to this, I'm calling in my favor. Yes. Break into Corpus and Grenier installations and steal their security data. With enough data, I can determine their cloaking patterns and turn the tables on these betrayers. Those acolytes have been through here. I can just feel it. Find the security data. Tenno, I'm glad you didn't forget the favor I owed. Looks like your virtuous nature has its benefits for me. Don't just stand there. Find me that security data. I know you'll find me that data because it's in your best interest. If these acolytes get me, you'll be next. That's what we're looking for. Why do these acolytes come for me? I've done nothing to them. But don't worry, I will. You know, these acolytes won't be easy marks. No one-shot kills here. It's going to take an army of you to dispose of just one. Ah, yes, exactly what I'm looking for. Now, if I cross-reference the signal inversions from the stream with the... Wait, why am I telling you this? Tenno, get to extraction! Get to extraction, Tenno! Yes, this is exactly what I wanted! Tenno, make your way to extraction, but watch out for those pesky acolytes. I know that an acolyte is here somewhere. Keep poking around until it tries to kill you. There, an acolyte! Do you see it? Do what you can, and I'll call in your shiny friends. It's here! Find it and hurt it! Acolyte, we know you're here. Show yourself. Feel that? One of them is here. They won't stay hidden for long. It's going to make us do this the hard way, isn't it? And by us, Tenno, I mean you. Was that all? Do me a favor. Find it again and give it another drubbing. Oh, sneaky betrayer. Won't stay around until the bitter end. You'll find it again. I know you will. Ha ha! That's what happens when you mess with Alid V! Yes! By the stars, I am relieved. I feel like I have a whole new life ahead of me. All thanks to you, you glorious Tenno. That's what I would have said if you'd actually taken care of all those blood-hungry acolytes. But no, I can't say that because the last acolyte, the worst one of the bunch, is on his way right now. He's after the one thing I love, more than profit. My precious life. Finish what you've started, Tenno. I'll even sweeten the deal if moral obligation isn't enough incentive. Perhaps I got a little too confident. Help me out, why don't you? Then we'll call it even. Fine print. How these shadows. Those acolytes don't have the guts to come fight me themselves. I may have spoken too soon. Yes. Back off! Don't you know who I am? Little help, Tenno? You murderers! Tenno, you're having too much fun. Stay back! Get away from me! I knew I should have got the insurance. Sweet prophet, that hurts! My death was not in the contract, Tenno. Maybe next time the Stalker will think twice before messing with Alid V. Okay, I'll admit it. You got me out of a sticky situation back there, so let's just call it even, shall we? Well, I guess I should give you some sort of reward or something. Just don't tell anyone. Even though I'm in no way obliged to do so. Take this. Just don't
pointed at me, got it?